No last.
Oh, he always pays inside. Second day of James Dean Ducktail Run.
Jim and Dean.
We're stopping at another gas station.
I'm here today.
Brad's here now. All the high life.
$16.99.
So what are you gonna get, Brad? I'm gonna probably do what I did yesterday. Oh, they got tonic.
How American are you, Brad?
I like Bud Light trying to be fancy.
There's only one good thing in there. Well, actually, there's two good things.
Bud Light and Budweiser.
No.
Bud Light and Budweiser try to be fancy.
Bud Light mine for when you're a white girl.
But you also American.
Well, yeah.
I know the white girl here right now, though.
Wait, is that an after shoot?
Yeah, it is.
I can't believe that's in here. We're in Indiana.
You see how the fuse block is set up?
So you tell me that they found this in a barn and then went and bought an Edelbrock air cleaner at AutoZone. I like this grill much better than the other one. Sorry. That's cool. This is what it's like when you go to a fair in Indiana. This.
Fried everything.
Oh, you want some funnel cake, buddy? Ooh. Strawberry shortcake does sound good, though.
A lot more cars here than I expected.
Virtually unmolested. What do you think, Brennan? Roof shop or no roof shop?
I like it with the chop.
I'm partial to the no roof chop.
I like it with the chop.
I'm a chop sort of guy. Although I wouldn't fit. I like that. That's cool as shit. Oh, big up on separation. Nope.
Should be entered to win that Dodge Ram.
Oh boy. I'll take the cash, please. Oh boy. Those street league race slicks, blue?
You can eat it if you want to eat it now.
Perfect place to have the Braden Bush hat.
Can you walk and eat at the same time? Okay, we're not going to try to eat that. Come on.
Winner of best truck.
That's true.
Thank you.
know what I do respect about the muscle car community? Is that the real wheels are cheap enough to where everybody can have real wheels.
Yeah.
No?
When are real wheels not cheap enough? The really expensive wheels are well drag wheels.
What I'm saying is, like, in the stance community, the real wheels are really expensive.
But there aren't fake wheels. That, well, there are. Because I have fake wheels. Yeah. But it never ends well.
Confused. I didn't know Cosworth...
They did.
...partnered with Chevy?
Yes.
No way. Clothespins. Ooh, the dash. Brendan, the dash. Brendan, the dash.
Yeah, the racing helmet.
They're just for show. It's kind of cool. I've seen that truck driving up a wing. That Dodge. I'm getting Derek too. Derek's probably not tall enough to see though. Oh no, it's too high up for Derek. I'm so out of my element here right now.
But those are two-piece hubcaps. Which does that then make those three-piece wheels?
Is this a LeBaron? Way that same car won them in years.
No, I'm not talking about the car. There's no way that car.
Right.
Car, unless the
signs.
Yeah. There's no way it was that car because that car is way too stock to have won any sort of national championship.
Unless it was stock car.
Maybe. I could probably look up Triumph SCCA national championship and that's what that is because there was a while where Triumph was like dominating.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, who's got $10?
$110?
Yeah.
Yeah, $110.
I have $100.
That's a brand new sign, dude. That's not vintage at all.
Cause it's got tape on it. That GE sign's only 95.
I could never. I can't get into signs because then my life would be gone.
$85. I can buy that right now.
Now, if that M1 front car sign that was the same size and shape and everything was at that price, would you go for it?
I would have bought it. I would have walked out of there with it. But instead, that dude was asking way too much for a piece of paper stuck to a touchscreen black and white.
$245 for a Western Union sign. These RC Cola signs, though.
What?
The RC Cola signs. Ooh. Do they have a 1988 Indiana license plate?
When does your car hit a historic vehicle?
My car is a historic vehicle. It already is.
What year is it?
88.
20-1 versus E30s. And those are apparently more rare.
Yeah.
Did you know during Cars for Cash for Clunkers, they crushed 1E30 M3?
Yep.
They crushed two. They crushed two Lotus Elantras. And in a spree.
Killed the used car industry in an attempt to bail out the new car industry.
Ooh, downforce.
I never think I'd see a ricey El Jimino.
But then it might take out the. Brendan, you would. Yeah. Would you hold? Would you try to stop that tree from falling?
No.
Oh my god.
Even if it was gonna fall on this.
He still won. His dream garage consists of all fisher
bodies. Okay, if you're still out in the crowd, and he keeps passing out of the desk in 1 minute.
Brendan, are you about to finish?
If you are a mercury yarder, for the $100 drawing, you gotta make sure you got your mercury.
Brendan, you a mercury owner?
What is that?
Mercury.
What is that?
What is what?
What is that?
I don't like the replacement. That's good.
What is that?
We'll see in a moment.
What is that? What are those?
We'll work our way around here. Ooh, I like this.
Ooh. What is that? Is that a Jag?
Brad, look, Firebird.
Is that a Jag?
Yes, that is a... yes, it is. Brad, look, Firebird.
I know, I see it. That's way cooler than that. Way cooler. Oh, Turk fitment.
Got that rear Turk.
Turk fitment. Ooh, this is actually cool. This is actually cool. This is so sweet. Any 500?
Blame if your car didn't get judged or whatever like that, but all cars have been judged. Going on from there, we have a merit or a safety award we're going to give.
Sorry? Oh.
I can't jump.
And the safety award.
I had to find it first.
I've inspected this car a number of times over the last 20, 25, 30 years. Also, one of our team members has been doing the inspections on it, even when I haven't. This car
doesn't want to be on camera. Doesn't want to be on camera.
State Police Award winner.
Where'd Derek go? Found him.
And I'm going to ask for Stephen Brown.
Got him. Yeah.
Steve's from Middletown, Indiana, with his little 37 Chevy sitting right over here on the corner.
Ooh, girl.
Congratulations, Steve.
Look at the
Steve Brown.
How I'd see.
This next award, actually it's Bob's award, but I got to talk instead about it since I knew a little more about it. But Bob is our Northern State rep. And Bob has a merit award, and we went around, and it just happened to be the same color, the safety.
We just stand around and wait for Derek to take pictures.
But
the whole time.
Anyway, Bob picked a car that a little bit of history on the car before I call the guy up here. His dad drove this car to high school in 1955, sold it,
and bought it.
Has been looking for, well, he knew where it was at, I guess. It's a 32 Ford three-window coupe. He graduated in 1957 from Marion High School. He has all the pictures, and the car never left the area.
Was that Valentino Rossi earlier?
Bought the car back about 10 years.
Oh, I tried. Did you get my picture from Boros?
Under the weather, extremely bad anymore.
So Brad, what'd you think? Thoughts?
It's good.
You should have been there yesterday.
I know, I should have.
Sing it.
I play drums. I know the whole album.
Yeah, just saying, yeah.
You have three choices, Brendan. Iron Maiden, Hatsune Miku.
Would be an equal choice. AC/DC?
Which mob? Iron Maiden, Hatsune Miku, Glitch Mob.
It depends what Iron Maiden tour.
Ooh.
What? Somewhere on tour.
Ooh.
What tour?
The Somewhere on
Somewhere
Tour
on Tour. Tour. Tour.
Which would be
87s. Like 87s.